Hey, tubers, Ghostwolf 86 here at the river with the Queen of the Interlake Steamship Company and Queen of the Thousand Foot Freighters, Paul R. Tregurtha. So we're going to follow the Paul R. Tregurtha as she goes up the river. She is 1,013 and a half feet long and was built in 1981, I think. So we're going to follow her as she goes up the river. She is heading from Detroit. To Duluth Superior. Look at the top of the Paul R. Tregurtha's smokestack. That is her exhaust scrubbers turning her diesel gases into water vapor. And this ship is one of 13 1,000-foot freighters. She's honking her horn at the boats. She's letting them know, hey, I'm coming. Get out of my way. She is from Wilmington, Delaware, is her home port.
Yeah, that was the first 15 or 20 seconds.
Well, tubers, thank you much. Have a great day. Goodbye and enjoy this video of the freighter Paul R. Tregurtha. Please like, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to my channel. Who knows what I'll come up with next. Also, subscribe to Superships, as they have awesome videos as well. So share my videos and their videos with your friends. Bye.